In this video, we will learn how to install Jupyter Notebook on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Anaconda and press enter. Now the official website is visible, anaconda.com. Click on it. Here, click free download. Now after reaching here, you need to click skip registration. Now the installer is visible for Windows. Click download. Now it will download. Let's wait. It's 951 MB. The setup completed. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started, let us click next. License agreement, click I agree. Installation type, I'll select all users and click next. Now here you need to select the install location. Our Anaconda will get installed here, not a problem. It will take 5 GB of space. Click next. Now the advanced installation options are visible. You need to keep the default because it's recommended. You can also select this, clear the package, cache upon completion and click install. Now the installation started. Guys, we have successfully installed it. It's written. Click next. Click next. Now you can click finish. It will launch the Anaconda Navigator and it will also start with the Anaconda distribution. But I'll uncheck them. And click finish. Now let us go to start. Type Anaconda. Here Anaconda prompt and navigator is visible. Anaconda prompt is a command line interface that allows you to manage environments and packages within Anaconda. And Anaconda navigator is a GUI, that is a graphic user interface that allows you to manage your Anaconda distribution without using the commands. So I'll click Anaconda prompt. Now we will open Jupyter Notebook. Jupyter Notebook is an open source web application that allows you to create and share documents containing live code, text and others. So I'll type Jupyter Notebook and press enter. So our Jupyter Notebook is visible. Okay. It's on localhost. Here your desktop is visible. Let us click here. And here your desktop files are visible. Okay. You can check here. Okay. So let us create a new project here. A project in Jupyter is known as a notebook. So I'll click new. Here let us create a new folder. It will create a folder and I'll type Amit Python. Okay. I'll open it and within this, go to new again. Click Python 3 and now it will create a new notebook. You can click here to rename it. I'll name it demo and the extension is .ipynb. I'll click rename. So this is your notebook. You can run Python programs in it. Okay, I'll type something quickly. So let's say first I'll print my name. We use print in Python to print a text, display a text. So press Ctrl Enter or here click this, run this cell. Okay, I'll press Ctrl Enter and it will print the name, print my name, Amit Diwan. Okay guys, we have added a free Jupyter Notebook tutorial in the video description. So from here you can continue with that and learn about Jupyter Notebook, how to run programs, how to create cells and text and what are those. With that, we have also added a free Python tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.